Pow! So the two main differences regarding Dogma F to the Pinarello F5.
I ended up not changing anything on the bike.